Hey guys, today I am going to say about an editing software. It's nothing but MP3 Cutter and Joiner. This software is very easy to use. First, you should select the song by clicking an icon. Then play the song. Note the time duration for cutting the song. Then enter the value in the start point and end point. And last, click the start icon. This is the easiest way to cut any song. The setup file size is only 4 MB. If you are interested to download this software, the download link is given in the description. Or else, if you like this video, just click the like button and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.